Hey guys, Krozjin here, and welcome back to Overwatch. So as you can tell, I am level 18, I've been playing for a little bit now, and been practicing with all sorts of different heroes. I was about to say champions, but they're not champions, they're heroes. Different game. So now I can pretty much, you know, play offense, defense, support, whatever you want for me to do. I'm still not great with every single hero, but I'm only level 18, guys, come on. Welcome. Give me time. But at the very least, I'm no longer immediately going Tracer. Actually, my go-to for defense is actually Trobjorn. And for this map, though, I'm not thrilled with him on this map. That's the only thing. So, screw it. I'm almost picking anything, so I'll start the picks. Yeah, I got a blue skin for him. Although I'll swap if we need something. We've got two tanks. D'Va I've actually recently started playing, and I have quite a bit of fun playing her. Her ult's really satisfying to pull off. So do you have? We got support. Okay. Yeah, good group. We'll be fine.
Gold is standing around while there's work to be done.
Oh, it's this place. I was thinking of something else. On this map, actually, I am pretty happy to be here.
You are shielded.
Thank you.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
My favorite location.
I killed him with my own hands.
It might not be the best location, but one of my favorite ones is.
I foresee great things.
Right here.
Turret deployed.
Actually, a little bit further back. Nah, that's fine. Okay, fine. Let's build it up. Because he can pretty much attack left, straight down there, and kind of left. He does have this thing in the way, but it also stops them from hitting it as easily. So, let's go. Hi, guys. And yeah, I don't just stay next to my turret. My turrets can do his own thing. Okay. The only thing I'm still practicing with him, is using the alternative fire. Because it's much better in close quarters. But I'm not good at that yet. Remembering to use it, I mean. Okay. Ooh. Give me that. You guys can get your own for later. For now, we're doing a good job controlling this point. Did he get a res off, though? Oh, crap. Okay, we got a bit of scrap. Have some armor, guys. Mercy's out by herself. Oh, crap. Oh, there we go. Oh, shit. What's wrong? Don't want to be frozen? Damn it. There we go. Okay. Everything. What the hell? Palm. Oh.
I've got you.
He held it. I was like, how the hell did he hit me from there?
I love the smoke.
That's how. That's okay. We have four eliminations. They're actually not pushing as fast as I thought they would be, so.
Cannot allow them to take the point.
Oh crap, there goes my turret.
Destroyed.
Someone stuck up behind it. It's very easy to come up to. So, that's the one thing. Keep me protected. Oh, no, no, no. And the other thing is, down here, is health. Okay. Will you guys give me a moment? No. No, nope. Okay. This spot is no longer safe. After they figure out I'm putting the turret there, you pretty much need to find any spot. Because then they start to keep going for you. Unless this, somehow the turret survives me coming all the way back to it, but I doubt it. It is a level 1 right now. So that might not necessarily focus. It's annoying, but it's not a threat. Wow. Oh. Damn it! Okay. You know what? Let's do this. There we go. Sometimes popping an ult is worth it. Okay, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Yep, dead. Ah. Okay. Don't want to swap somebody else. We pretty much got a good balance. We do need a builder. Okay. That's fine. Let's go find a good spot to place the turret. As long as we remain contested until I get there. Oh crap. I can't fight off that combo. Not with that turret. Three shot, huh? Well then.
Stop the payload.
Okay, well at this point I need to pick a different hero. Okay. Oh shit. Ooh. Okay.
Hi, Percy Green.
Oh crap. Really? Okay. Let's go for Pharah now.
I will protect the innocent.
Teleporter online.
That should help me deal with some people like Junkrat. He has a really hard time aiming up. And let me stay up above him. Where are they? Yeah, oh, there we go. Nope. There you go. Oh, you bastards. Stupid ult. I didn't realize he was here. Oh no, he killed me without the ult at that point. Ah, he was just a good spot. Oh, come on. Ah. No. Whoa. Guys, would you stop? Bring me into an area, or teleport me to an area with... Oh, Bastion. You bastard. Okay, well, Ferathes is decent at taking out Bastion. Presuming, actually, no, he's there.
Tora systems online.
Yeah, I have a healer. We have Symmetra. She can take a heal. We're not getting two supports. Okay, there we go.
60 seconds remaining.
Ah! Okay. They got the Bastion. Good. I was looking for the shooting to know where he was, but Bastion was healing himself. Like a Bastion would. Okay, well, we're holding the point pretty well.
30 seconds remaining.
Oh, nope. Ah. Well, hopefully you didn't do too much. I think that was more like a panic kill, but... Oh, it's not contested. Yeah, we got it. Thank you. Ah, I didn't realize they were all there. Shan, damn it. I was like, kill them, kill him. Nope. Considering they were all there, there was no hope. This seems to always happen. Like, I actually had a match earlier today where we got to 99%, and then during the contested, they took it. Okay. Hi, Bastion. Nope. Damn it, I'm frozen. Okay, where's the team? Okay. No sniper. We had a sniper before. There.
With every death.
Now we should be good.
Honor. With honor. Redemption.
60 seconds.
Let's do it. Remaining. We got the still. We got this. Yeah. Mike, what the hell? Look. I know I've been practicing a little, but that was ridiculous for me. Oh my god, I didn't charge it just enough. I could have killed him. He was low. Yeah, he was at 8 life. I could have killed him if I charged just a moment longer. I'm coming! Okay. Oh my god. What? Oh. Okay, that explains that. Okay, thank you. I think we know about defending the payload. Oh my god, after all that. Yep. So, we lost it during overtime.
Play of the game.
And then never recovered. That seems to happen a lot in Overwatch, it seems. Whoa. Oh, I was hoping I would get a play of the game with my little Hanzo play there. Oh well. But two. Now you can just climb over that wall.
Epic.
Excellent.
Yeah, sure. Give it to you. Can you? Depends on what your hero is, isn't it? You can't necessarily climb over it. I know Hanzo could probably climb over it because he has the climb ability. Genji can double jump, but not everyone can climb over it. I would love to see a Reinhardt climb over that wall. Or Bastion. Oh my god. The horrors.
What? Prepare to attack.
Okay, let's do it. Actually, I kind of want to play tank. I don't know why. I kind of want to play D.Va. Plus, I have this awesome gunmetal skin. I really like the skin. I have a few legendary skins now. I don't think this is a legendary one. I think it's just the epic one, the color change. Okay, well. We have two slots for offensive heroes. Okay, there we go. I've also gotten better with McGree since I last tried him. Two tanks, huh? Okay.
I'm ready to win.
Let's do it. Enjoy my bubblegum. Hello.
Hi.
How's it going, guys?
Greetings.
Yeah. I wish you could just go into third person just to see your guy during this.
I am your chief.
Oh yeah, shield this.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Okay.
I was wondering if you'd sign something for me. It's...
Can you shield this? Shield this!
After this match,
oh wow, that's
right now,
that's actually pretty cool.
It's time to get serious.
It's high noon somewhere in the world.
Spin! Also, break all the stuff. Physics all the stuff. Okay. Oh god damn it. Hi guys. Okay. Let's go. Come here. No, come here. Oh. Okay. I need to run. And hide. A little. Okay. This is a short range attack. So. Where's our healer? Yeah, thank you. Oh crap. Ooh. I...
Join me in glory.
I will, in a moment. But... Where's the rest of our team? Yep. I do like her regular attack a lot. A little pistol here. Didn't sound like you killed anyone with that. What the hell was that? The wolf thing? Eh. Back in we go! Hi. How's it going? Oh my god.
Heroes never die.
Okay. Yeah, heal me. Nope, nope, none of that. No, go bye. See you guys. Look, only one, but I'll take it. I guess is the point. Yeah. Okay, got the payload. I'm stuck. Okay. We're gonna be fine? Then we're gonna be fine. Hi there. No, leave her alone. Bastard. Leave Mercy alone. I know how hard it is to be Mercy. Yeah. Nice, nice. Oof. Hi there, D'Va. How's it going? Okay. Come back here. Come back here. Ha! I shot you in the face. In the face! Oh, what's wrong? I shield up. Ah! Got me. Oh, now he has a shield. Yes. A healer. Okay, now I'm to hide. Crap. What? Oh, damn Genji, where'd you come from?
Heroes.
Oh my god. This pistol doesn't do insignificant damage, so... Oh shit. Ah, got you. And we're in! With an ult, basically ready. Ah. Okay. I'm back here. Hi, guys. Okay. Where? Butt. Oh, he got an ult off. I don't know how we should rest, but I don't want to res anyone. Can they get bunched up so I can use my ult efficiently? Oh! Whoa! No rubber banding! Not fair! Okay. Got her. Got him. Get the mech. Yes. Okay. That's how it's done. See ya, Bastion. Okay. That should take care of that. See what I mean? I recently been playing D'Va, and I've been having a lot of fun with her. I don't know. Something about her. Oh crap. Just works with me. I know she doesn't do much damage. Actually, I think this forearm does more damage than the other, if I didn't know better. At least. Because of the rate of fire, I think. Oh. Yes. And play of the game. That's more like it. Oh, yeah, get. See ya. So if you get some kills, maybe if you don't, but I always get kills. best kill streaks in 18 launch. It's just one giant kill streak. I was so close to getting 20 for an achievement.
Epic.
You honor me.
Yeah, D'Va's pretty great. I forgot what I was saying, but yeah, that was good. I enjoyed that. I think that's a good way to end on a positive note. Actually, hero gallery, there's some stuff I missed. I got a spray and enemy note. Thought this was already equipped. No? Hold on, go back to D'Va real quick. Where's D'Va? D'Va. Oh, there, second one. Yeah, it's the purple skin. Carbon fiber. I really like the skin. Although, I mean, I wouldn't say no to these guys. I think my favorite is D'Va out of all of them. Gen Bumblebee. No? Maybe I'll eventually get it. For now, I really like this skin. Let's change your spray real quick. As much as I like those, yeah, let's go with this one. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye! Throw a grenade. We're gonna guarantee this kill. Four? No four. Okay. Okay, drink. Oh shit.